make your kind no more.
No, no more.
You're more like an anti. You're all that.
What's up, YouTube? It's Leah back with another video. As you can see by the title, we will be doing a mini Shein haul. Anyways, when I say a mini Shein haul, y'all mean a mini Shein haul. Mini, not even mini. Alright, we're gonna get into this video. So we got this package. It came in like a big bag. And we just gonna start one by one. Okay, so first thing, we got these glasses. They come in this little case. This is how it look. They really cute. They cute though. I like how they look. Yeah, I highly recommend. Okay, so next we have these shorts. I got them in an extra small because they really, like, they baggy, but they still, they fit cute. So next we got this. It comes with some shorts. It's a 90s baby, and they feel really good. Like they fit it. I got this shirt with it. It's like a tank top, and it's a 90s babies. Yeah, it's really pretty, and it fit. It stretch. Next, we have this shirt. This shirt, if like it runs really big, so I recommend you get a smaller size than you wear, because this still a little big on me. It fit like a t-shirt dress, but yeah, this is how it look. It's really pretty though. It's soft and the material is good. Okay. I'm a herky and stuff to this. Bro. Okay, so we got this white bodysuit. This is so pretty. Like, we got this white bodysuit. It got like lines in it. So it's not a solid bodysuit. It got lines in it, and it's a little half turtleneck. But yeah, I love half turtleneck. But yeah, it's a little half turtleneck, and yeah, it's so pretty. I got this blue skirt. It's like a blue tennis skirt. It's light blue. Yeah, I got this to go with it. The material is really soft, and it fits real good. Next we have this. This is like a, I guess, a tennis skirt. I don't know. But yeah, it's like a black and white skirt. And it fit good, but like, I got this shirt to go with it. But I feel like that I got this shirt to go with it. And I feel like I should get, like, I should wear another shirt with it, because like, I don't really like how it fit together. But this shirt say baby girl. It's very cute and it fit nice. Next, we have some shorts. We have these shorts. I really like these shorts because they different. We got these shorts. They got little like ruffles up here and stuff. But yeah, they fit good. The pockets are really deep. You can tell the pocket's deep. Next, we have a shirt. And this shirt, it's like a, I think a crop top. No, it ain't. It's, yeah, it's like a crop top a little bit. And it says Siri block his number. But yeah, it's really pretty. I love it. Okay, next we have a t-shirt dress. Yeah, this dress, it fits, like, I don't know. I didn't want it to be as big as it is on me. But it fits really big. Like, this how it look, though. It fits really big. And it's a, what size this is? It's an extra small. Like, it fits so big. Next, we have some more shorts. Let me see. Okay, so we have some more shorts. They the same as the brown ones that I just showed you, but they got like different texture. Like on the back, it's stretchy. Yeah, it fits good. All right, next. Well, last thing we have is this shirt. We have this shirt. It's like, it fit, the material is so soft. Like, it fits so good on me. It fit a little big, but it's cute. I love it. And it go with that shirt right here. This shirt goes with these shorts. So I'm gonna try that on together for y'all. But yeah. That's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed my mini Shein haul. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on that bell. And have a blessed day. I love you all. Mwah. Trying to get to you, girl. Like, what it do, girl?